salmon drinks and dolphin materials.
Yeah.
I'm a TV baby. I'm dressed in dolphins material because I'm a dolphins fan. So, how many Tide fans we got in the house tonight? Woo! Y'all gonna argue like this dude sucks. You suck back. All right, check this out, man. I'm Carlito. I knew that you guys were expecting some sort of Mexican dude or Latina. See how blood span, yo. Que pasa contigo, todos los people? I mean, gente adentro, mi casa esta noche. Give yourself a great big hand. Woo! Roll time.
Woo!
All right, I'm a TV baby. I had a whole little thing I gave my boys, my pad over there, but I figured I'd throw caution to the wind and give you the personality tonight. So this here is me. I'm a front man in the band. It's called a deep end. It used to be called Jive Bob. So this is basically an opportunity to support, you know, to our promote CD. It's coming out soon. But all things aside, let me get to these jokes. It ain't jokes, it's real life. Because I really want to know, seriously, I work in tennis. How many tennis players you got out there? All right, so I ain't like the average tennis player or anything. I'm the maintenance dude. So if anybody hear that, remember where I work. I got my glasses on, so you don't know I'm high. But I just told you anyway, so it's cause I'm high. But I hear a whole bunch of elaborate references to balls. I work for a dude, I would say his name, maybe some of y'all know him. If I call his name out there, you'd be go, bah! I mean, damn, I saw your maintenance man out there, and he's a funny guy. You know, well, he always say, you know, hey, Carlos, you mind going out to the court to get my balls? every man should be responsible for his own. You know, and I go to the driving range, you know, like, I'm a quality director, so I get an opportunity to take Perus in the pool every once in a while. But I hit a lot of golf balls in it, and that's the only reason why I go in the pool. They're like, oh, why you swim so much? I'm like, hey, man, I'll just take some free Perus in the pool. I'm a church boy, you know. How many love Jesus?
Amen.
Woo!
Jesus is cool. But see, church for black people where I come from, we got gangster. Have to dress like me to get the attention of the youth. You understand what I'm saying? And they say they have to say stuff. You know, I try to keep it clean, but preachers can't keep it clean these days. Like, these niggas is crazy! And the Lord gonna take all these niggas down at some point. Get like an amen. Tupac, live! You know what I'm saying? I got a song for you. If anybody know this, and I hope y'all do, because I'm going to keep going with TV, baby. I got 5 minutes, I got to run this shit all together. I am a man in constant sorrow, because I've seen trouble in my day, journey.
That's right.
I bid farewell, head to Auburn's ass.
That's right, roll time.
That place where he, y'all supposed to be, yeah.
Born
it. I'm a TV baby.
They're bringing some more.
All right. Okay. I don't know how many minutes you flashing me for the light to come down. Flashing?
Yeah.
You flashing? Oh, you flashing me over here. You flashing me over here. You flashing me? You flashing me? You flashing me? You flashing me over here? You flashing me? I'll see y'all later.